Welcome back to Lego the Hobbit. Never mind. I'm gonna use the map. Not going to Dale. Why don't we go and knock some goblins? Golem. Thank you. The high pass. Cause we're flying on an eagle, flying on an eagle, flying on an eagle, flying on an eagle. We're flying with an eagle, flying with an eagle. New map. Let's go after you. Grimshaw. You cannot show him. Victory is ours. Let's get Linder. How are you pronouncing? Oh yeah. Right, yeah, so yes, nothing like cooking. Don't you agree, Gandalf?
I most certainly agree, Bilbo. Your friend?
Oh, Gandalf, you're too kind. Why, our campfire is done for Gan.
Why, yes it is.
Set your destination. To adventure, kids, because adventure time. Oh, there's a plan. See you in there. Victory. Mithril catchphrase now. It looks like it's that's the mithril bit. Only a few brave dare to go on this adventure. Don't worry, I'm gonna be the first. No, Bilbo! Bilbo. Now let's exit. Too late. Let's go. Yeah, let's go up to Golem. We must go, Gandalf.
Why?
Because we must go find Smeagol. He will use our precious. wouldn't he be kind of mad at Bilbo for stealing his precious? After all, it was his precious, and I'd be pretty mad if someone stole my precious. It's Golem. Where's it buying me? Ah! I can't really see where I'm going. Let's go after the Goblin Shrine. Through a mountain.
Use the Goblin King with his golden
bull. Golden cat. Who cares? Right, we are. We're going towards the Goblin Shrine. We must find him. And then we must name him Harold. That's all you want to say, man.